Welcome to WebStylePress. How to check if a string contains a substring in JavaScript. String is a sequence of characters. Substring is a sequence of characters within sequence of characters. So how to find certain characters within sequence of characters? More simply, find characters within characters or find characters within words. In JavaScript, we can use includes to check if a string contains a substring. For example, let text visit WebStylePress. Let's find this visit word text.includes. Visit, and it is true because text contains or includes visit. The includes string method returns true if a string contains a specified string, otherwise it returns false. Includes is an ES6 feature. If I will change visit to visits, it will still find visit and it is case sensitive. We can replace characters in a string by using replace string method. Let's replace visit from this string. If else, so if text dot includes visit, result text dot replace visit with join. Result will be stored in this variable. We will console log the result. As you can see, join WebStylePress. This was the text. This is a result where we replaced visit with a join. And in else, we will use text. If our text does not contain visit, then obviously no change will be implemented to the string and it will be logged as is. Go to WebStylePress. But if it has those characters, then characters will be replaced by the new characters or new word. Join WebStylePress, right? But replace replaces only first occurrence of characters. If I change text and add another visit word in it, then as you can see, first visit is being replaced by join and second is not being replaced. If we want to replace multiple occurrences of characters, we can use regex. Same replace string method will be used, but instead of this, we will use this regex expression. Now, as you can see, this visit and this visit have been replaced by join. G means global and I means case insensitive here. So it's a global case insensitive replacement. This is how we can find if a string contains or includes a substring and replace its single or multiple occurrences with another substring. In other words, find characters and replace with any other characters easily by using includes and replace in JavaScript. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.